Hello and welcome back to episode 32 of my Anno Let's Play. And we will start to get some animals in our zoo over here. And we also will probably need to build up some more production chains for
your ship has returned from its voyage.
Just here the first animal comes in. I will just probably need some more production chains to sustain the people over here. But yeah, let's see about that. And also I think I want to get two more fire stations in right over here, and probably another hospital. Well, let's wait with the hospital for now, but I should get the materials over for it so I can build it rather quickly in case I need it. So we have a frigate over here, two ships of the line. We need some. Window production went up. Nice. Windows, bricks, and steel beams.
Coordinates plotted.
Let's bring that over. And probably we need also a lot more beer. So, which island should I take for the more grain and beer production? This one or this one? This really has a nice harbor, so I'll maybe build another small city over there. This one has no well, I was getting a ship over here, my flagship, right?
Just browsing.
And the items changed? No. Okay, grain seeds. Grain fertility provided. Let's buy that. And who wants to have rats in his zoo? Silken fabrics, potato fertility. That's something for the botanical garden. Let's buy that. Yep, that sounds good.
I have need of a fellow professional.
And destroy quest. Destroy one ship off the line. That's okay. I have more than, or should have more than enough over here. Actually, there are two here. That should be enough to get that one. And then I could get grain fertility over here as well. Because here I already have the workforce, I have the hops. So I can get more beer from over here. Or I also could now. I don't want to get hops on there, I think. Is there a fire or a riot or something? It's okay if there's one trade card waiting. Yeah, let's Pepper Island over here. Alright. Okay, that's only one. She has another ship of the line.
Initiative.
I don't need a frigate right now, but I want to send also not the clipper.
If you ever need a steady, albeit somewhat arthritic, hand to guide you.
So let's see what he has in store. Actually, there's some fighting. Right over there. Ship I needed to destroy. Yeah, let's micro a little bit because that ship is trying to flee, is it? I don't know. Ah, well. Should be.
Ready for a challenge.
If that ship destroys my clipper, I'm going to be pissed. It's attacking my clipper. But also now the harbor defenses are shooting as well. Well, we don't have an expedition going at the moment, but we got some materials in here, the crane and the potato. I need that on another island. Those are some building materials. We will get some more. That ship of the line will pick up the proof of destruction. You can go to the repair crane to get repaired. And here are. Okay, affects all drink production. I think I'll go for the beer with that. And cloth, yeah, I don't need that over here, but so we can use that to get our condor in here. Yeah, very nice. So the first animal, we're at 926 city attractiveness, and then also we have some. Okay, we have none of that ornaments, but they can be acquired via trading quest rewards, expeditions, or exhibition rewards. But now I can have. Well, that looks ugly. I like the music. Is it the Anno 1404 music? Yeah. Museum. If we do that like this, it looks a little bit better. And is that something? Yeah, I guess. That's used for another purpose, but let's get the paved street down there, and then let's get another section over here. Maybe like this, and then
celebrate your leadership.
Something, some trees in there later on. Actually, I really don't like that, how that looks. So engineer, let's finish the fence real quick. Bum bum. Let's have the fence over here. I have more than enough money to spare. No. So like this. Now we have the fence for the museum. And well, we can also have something like this in there. Yeah. Let's do it like this then. Have paved street over there, and then a memorial garden, and that over there, and then some cypresses in between there, and to have something in there. Actually, paved street there. Let's have that like this, and yeah, just like that. That looks good to me. And let's have another exhibit, maybe angled this time, and we should have another item. Yeah, the silk and fabrics. And then we can have some trees in there for now. Maybe later we will put some statues or something like that. But yeah, that looks good. And the museum now provides 240 attractiveness. You're getting close to 1000. Not that much needed anymore. More building materials.
You can rely on
that frigate. I wanted to use that to get some more building materials. I also need another clipper, I think. And yeah, that's done. And where is the proof of destruction? Over here. So I need to get that back to here. Also can check the wares after that. Or there's an alpaca that looks nice.
Too human.
And diplomacy and force, save a customs officer, that looks quite good. And a peacock. So yeah, building materials are on its way. Fire stations are built. And now let's upgrade some more to workers. I still have enough farmers. Yes, I do. So it looks a lot nicer already. And let's also get some nice ornaments. I think they were from the Ubisoft Club ornaments. Let's get a row of fountains down there. And also on this row, some fountains. And then that's too small. What do we have for? It's just grass. Okay, not over here. Special ornaments. It's also too small. But I could get some fountain in like this. And then some grass in front.
I need people I can rely on.
So, and also we have to do something for the middle. But I'll wait for that a little bit, maybe until I unlock some more items. So, here we have only 4. But we could get hops fertility over here. Or crane somewhere else. Okay, so we have hops over here. This island is also rather close to Bright Sands. I would like to have the harbor over there actually. So
more than ready.
I think I'll send that ship over here. And another ship with some building materials.
It's wise to be ready to move on.
Steady her course.
So wood, steel beams and bricks.
Coordinates plotted.
And then I should be able to rebuild that over here. Are there here some? Okay, no, that's just farm ornaments. And here we have only the park ornaments. Okay, that are flower beds. And for the artisans, memorial statues, and then for the engineers we have the bigger park. Yeah, so that ship is already that's the wrong ship. Sorry, I'm saying a lot of M right now. So I want to get bread production and beer production onto that island, and let's call that Bright Harvest. And also maybe I think a little village for the farmers and maybe some workers as well.
One piece underwear suits. Too prickly.
Chance of illness reduced. Ship toolbox. Some gardens. Does he actually also provide items? Oh yes, he does.
Only to find a fitting.
A former pirate, hunting, crafting, or he has some great. He has some great items. Mother of Pearls. 40 hunting. 40 hunting. I want to get her for my expeditions. Let's actually send the ship over there. And my ship, my frigate is coming in over here to rebuild the harbor. And here's an arts festival. Well, how are this things looking in the new world? Yeah, nothing big going on. Okay, yeah. Nothing happening over here. Don't have time for it either at the moment, because I will reset my grain production over here. In the meantime, yeah, I don't have items for the museum right now, have I? But I should have some more animals.
Is it done?
Ah, we can hand in the quest, so that's fine. And
you're looking for something?
We can get diplomacy, potato fertility. Let's actually get that one.
Attention for the admiral.
Can I help
items
you?
Potato fertility, botanical garden, quality hop seeds as well, and residents are provided with coffee. But it's only for 5 hours, destroyed after use, and a scammer. tax 500. Every time passive trade happens at a trading post, there's a chance to tax 500 coins, a scammer. And that's also just a usable item. Okay, let's trade that. And probably bring those seeds over here as well. And let's demolish the trade post over here, and let's rebuild the trade post over there. Materials are already unloaded, and now I will have a small village here in the middle. Let's get some new actually I can use the clipper for some new more materials. Probably I need a lot of wood in the beginning. Let's get that over here. There are the seeds, and let's start with the village. One straight street, and here is somewhere in there. One street over here, And let's get started. So, farmers, marketplace, pub, fire station, and farmers. And already I'm out of timber. But new timber is coming in soon. And let's get seeds in as well, and let's send that ship over to get some more construction materials. And did it just change? Or the items just changed? I was too late. Damn it. Let's roll for new items. What do we have here? Crafting. That's not good. Well, I have the coins to roll a few times. I need something for hunting. Navigation, force, enable power, but only low scores on that. 20 on hunting. Let's get that one. And let's re-roll. Hit points, self-repair, active healing, expedition, medicine, yeah, don't need that really. All ironworks and foundries, happiness, maintenance cost, yeah, nothing here. Diplomacy, yeah, diplomacy is good. I still have some money to play. Oh, I wanted to buy her first. Damn it, yeah. But diplomacy, let's get that one then for diplomacy. And that's only diplomacy 20, that's faith 20, navigation and force only low scores. Diplomacy 15. Should I get the priest for the faith? I think I don't have expeditions where I need faith. Medicine, crafting, hypnosis, or yeah, that's 30 faith actually. Oh, and that's 30 hunting. So let's get that one and sell that one. And get effects hospitals, doctors plus one, that's also a very good item. But I think I want the faith 30. So, now we spent quite a lot of money. But with all that items, we should be able to set up a nice expedition.
Good and ready.
Actually. And I can bring that over here as well. There is the fertility. Is there something good in there? Not really. So
just say the word.
Timber is already coming in. And yeah, I think I'll need another schooner. I have the money, influence as well. At the moment. Oh, there are some trade cards. Okay, no, it's only one waiting. That's okay for me. Also, I need to set up some defenses over here, I think. And it's time to get rid of one mounted gun over here. Yeah, I think I can get rid of some. Yeah, well, maybe. Better be safe than sorry. Let's get some mounted guns and steel beams and bricks over to Bright Harvest. And the ship with the building materials also arrived. Can I upgrade that? Yeah. Upgrade that real quick for some more space. Let's send the clipper back, maybe for expedition or new materials. And now we should be able to upgrade those houses. get some workforce started over here, and also, oh, is that, yeah, that fits quite nicely. Okay, also they need fish, I think.
Land lush and green.
Yeah, so let's get a fishery for them right here.
I could simply go to press.
And the newspaper. So fried plantains.
I thought you were the photographer.
Fried plantains run out.
I don't think
I definitely need the minus yeah, minus 30% consumption. The austerity. And is there something I need more? What's that? Propaganda, surrender resistance. Productivity, but only weapon factories. So war effort, war mongery, happiness required, affects happiness necessary to call volunteers for fire stations. Yeah, let's do the hypnosis for happiness.
Only do them good,
publish. Yeah.
Smash the eyeballs.
That looks good. And now let's start with some grain production. That's a fair village now. Yeah. We got the fish in. Yeah. And let's start off with, I think let's start up over here. There's a lot of space to be used. Just there, and then we already have hops and we have the items for grain. So I'm not 100% sure how this works, but for grain we need to equip that in a trade union. And is it then only in the range of the trade union or everywhere on the island? Let's try that real quick, but we need some more influence for the trade union. That's unlucky, and also we need quite some increase in population for the next influence bonus. But what we can do instead, we can check the quest over here.
A prestigious commission. This proposal expects success.
It's a standard escort quest. I think I won't do that right now. But yeah, I can start my next expedition. Let's do that. And actually, let's go for the Sunken Treasures expedition. The queen has vanished. And assign a ship. And oh, let's check real quick. Let's do it like, can I go into the expedition screen from here? No, but it's the Morning Dew that I want to use for the Sunken Treasures expedition. So the Morning Dew is over here. Navigation, difficult navigation, diplomatic challenges, and wildlife. So we need something for hunting. So now we have the hunting, and we need diplomacy and rations. Did I buy a person for diplomacy? Only for faith, I think. Crafting, diplomacy and trade zoologist. So we have here the diplomacy as well, and the rest is crafting. So that's faith. Let's load some goods and let's get
guilty
some
until you prove yourself innocent.
No
you
export
broke
quest
the key off in the lock.
Right now, let's get some schnapps on board for the rations, and then maybe some timber for crafting. Maybe I need something. And start the expedition. I think we have quite a high success chance over there. And for the Traders Union, I need 7 more influence. Let's check if I have some islands that could go, that I could, or that I don't need anymore, or some, yeah, some other way to gain influence actually. Yeah, I think it's only more population or reduction of military buildings. Maybe in the New World I can get rid of some islands. But I might need them later on. Yeah, so I think I can... I want that one to protect that one, but this over here... I think I could get rid of that island. That gives me 4. And... yeah, also I think I can get rid of the mounted gun over here, which gives me additional 3 influence points. And now we should be able to build the trade union over here and check that out. With the range
the
of it
has ended.
For the grain fertility, is it? Yes. So quality grain seeds, and now let's see where I can build my where is it? Yeah, let's go for the beer. Missing fertility. Okay, I can only build it in range of the trade union then. Okay. But we should be able to cope with that. Also, better be safe than sorry and get a fire station right next to it. And now for the grain farms. So, actually let's go into blueprint mode. That's the range I can cover. So the first one will go over here. And use all the space up over there. Then I want to have the next one right next to that. And use up. Actually, let's get rid of that. Let's get rid of that for now. Can't fill that up completely, but I can fill up quite a lot, I think. Like this, and then another one. Yeah, that goes over there. Nice. Like this, and then a fourth one. Using up that space. Also over here. So now we have 4 grain farms. What do we... actually, I think bread is still looking quite good at the moment, isn't it? It's going down a little bit. But let's go for beer first. Yeah, beer and bread. Okay, so I need both anyways. But I will cover that in the next episode. Thank you very much for watching and see you in the next one. Bye bye.